Rangers and Red Wings are right next to each other in the overall standings, and they're right next to each other in the power play standings. In fact, they're only separated by a tenth of a goal at fifth and sixth in the National Hockey League, and they're right up there with the best power play teams in the league.
On defense, number 47 for the Rangers. His shot was blocked. Kampfer, a Michigan native, who played at the University of Michigan. That's backhanded wide. Kampfer puts it on a goal. Howard with a save on Sabanajad. Oh, the Rangers all around the net.
Jimmy Howard, the Detroit goaltender, loves playing at Madison Square Garden. He's had a lot of good games here, and boy, oh boy, does he make a save. Here's one, and then the rebound's even better.
It's Nyquist, number 14. Checked there by Brendan Smith. Puck moved around the board by Bunyeves, stopped by Nick Jensen. Jensen, number 3, long shot, saved by Lundqvist, and he dives on top of the rebound.
Yeah, Lundqvist off to a good start as well. Jensen, the defenseman, just waits, brings it across, able to get it through. And Lundqvist does a nice job. Boy, watches that. You hear Steve Valiquette talking about goaltenders and their heads and how they watch the puck. That was a prime example right there of Lundqvist watching it. He talked about this, when this team plays with a lot of speed and aggressiveness on the forecheck, that's when they're at their best. They can skate.
Buchnevich puts it in the zone. And Trevor Daly with a long lead. Larkin breaks to the net. Saved by Lundqvist.
Long pass, and there's Dylan Larkin. Watch after the save. It'll hit the post right there. So Lundqvist gets a piece of it, then off the post. And Dylan Larkin with that speed. And Lundqvist stayed with him. Got a little help as well. They went through a stretch last season where they didn't score a power play goal on the road for 3 months. And then about the last 6 weeks of the season, he kept the same groups together, and they were about eighth in the league.
In comes Nyquist, saved by Lundqvist. Off his glove.
Meanwhile, here comes Nyquist. That shot, whoa, good save. Lundqvist just flicks out the catching glove. Here it is again on Nyquist.
Poked away. Miller able to get there and keep it in. Shattenkirk's pass broken up by Mantha. Leads Nyquist. Nyquist breaking in. Nyquist shoots. Glove save by Lundqvist, and he holds it. Flashy glove save by Henrik Lundqvist. And he talks to his Swedish national teammate.
Right there. Midair by Mantha, and then he just leads Nyquist. Nyquist has had a couple of good chances in this first period, and both times he's trying to beat Lundqvist to the glove side, the catching glove side, and Lundqvist has snagged both of them.
Otherwise, it would have been an offside on the Red Wing. Weird Carroll went right through the crease. The Carroll off the corner boards. That shot off the mask, a header by Lundqvist to knock it away. He did that purposely. I mean, every point is vital. And I know we have 60 games to play.
Yes.
But it's still every point, every game is going to be vital. Here's a chance, saved by Howard as he robs Zibanejad. The puck came out in front, a great play by Zibanejad to jump on it, and Howard with a big save.
Zibanejad's had the two best chances. In fact, he might have gotten his own rebound on this one as well after Howard kicked out the left pad and made the save. He might have gotten it again.
Zetterberg poking at it. Rangers keep in. Zuccarello's got it. Looking. Zuccarello to the net. It was knocked away. Grabner with a back pass. Puck around to Smith. Down to Grabner. And a save by Howard. He didn't know where it was. It's in the crease. Taken out by Anthony Mantha.
How about this? In the slot. Great save, Howard. Grabner, that one's blocked, gets one more, goes off the post. All this is after he had one great shot. Now he has this one with that open net. That gets blocked by Ouellette, and then right here it goes through the legs, off the post.
Miller looking, back pass to Shea. And the power play is over. Shot by Hayes goes wide. Miller for Vesey. Now Hayes to Nash, saved by Howard. Oh, I don't know how he got that one. Wow.
And Nash with that chance. And Jimmy Howard, deflected play, and there it is. Boy, oh boy. I thought initially he got it with his glove, but he got it with his left pad.
Nice move. toward the net, knocked down in front. The rebound goes wide by Zuccarello. Shattenkirk to Zuccarello to Shattenkirk. Saved by Howard. Oh, he did it again.
The give and go. One there that goes over the net, and the Rangers are able to retrieve it, and there it is. Two quick passes, and Jimmy Howard, just a fantastic save. Here it is, the end of it. Shattenkirk got over there. Howard with the splits, and what a save.
Miller's pass deflects across. Mike Green intercepted by Zuccarello. In front, save by Howard as he robbed JT Miller.
Green gets it, tries to throw it in front, puts it right on the stick of Zuccarello, who finds JT Miller. And these goaltenders are putting up a wall in front of these two nets. He has certainly reestablished himself as the number one in Detroit.
You're right about that. Zetterberg carries deep, fires toward the net. Lundqvist got a piece with a stick. Set up for Zetterberg. He moves, he looks for an opening, and that deflected, may have gone off the crossbar and up into the netting.
Zetterberg really showed a lot of patience.
Zetterberg sent it. Camper blocked that. Camper got taken down, no call. Puck kept in on the line by Cronwall. Zetterberg pass blocked by Zibanejad. Tatar shoots, he scores! With 2 seconds remaining on the power play, Tomas Tatar.
The Rangers had a couple of chances to clear and couldn't, right there being one of them, where Stahl couldn't do it, and then it pass over to the other side, Abdelkader, number 8, and Lundqvist didn't see it. That shot was perfect shot, short side, up high. They get the screen from Abdelkader and the goal from Tatar to make it 1-0.
Brady Shea and Kevin Shattenkirk for the Rangers. Zibanejad wins it. Shea moves down. Pass into the middle. Buchnevich shot blocked. Rebound score! Chris Kreider has tied it at 1.
Get it, and then get it to the front of the net. Strong in front was Buchnevich as he fought off a couple of Red Wings right here. What a job by him to get the puck through. And then Kreider on the little redirection is able to put it underneath the pads. It bounces off the right pad. That looked like it might have gone wide, but it deflects off the right pad of Jimmy Howard and into the net.
For Larkin, 50 seconds to go in the Detroit power play. Larkin to the net, saved by Lundqvist, and he got knocked over. Penalty call on Larkin.
What a save.
Oh, man, Lundqvist.
What a move by Larkin, who's got that blazing speed.
Zuccarello, nice little pass. Brady Shea comes out. Shea moves in, spins, holds, trying to get a pass through. Zuccarello, he scores! Rangers win!
Shea with 2 assists on the night, and Zuccarello was so patient with that shot, waited for Howard to come over. What a win for the Rangers. 7 in a row at home.
Rangers have won 3 in a row overall. They are 9-2 in their last 11. And as Joe just mentioned, they have won their last 7 home games. Wow.